The Honda House here is a really great opportunity to really show the state what can be done in zero net energy. So zero net energy is this whole sort of imaginative idea about how we do this deep dive into energy efficiency. And everybody talks about zero net energy, but precious few actually walk the talk. So what's really nice about this is that it's a real example of what happens when people all get together and say, let's do it. Yeah. And so this has got all the very best lighting, HVAC, solar, windows, imaginative design, and it's actually zero net energy, and it works. Lighting's a fairly intensive energy user, but also it's really important in terms of contributing to the quality of life and the amenity. And so what we looked at was how do we support zero net energy through energy efficient lighting, but actually how do we make the quality of the space even better? And so we're looking at deep issues like color quality, tripping and falling, hazard, safety. And so the idea of integrating all this together into a package was really a unique opportunity for us.
I think that at the end of the day, we'll have reduced the heating and cooling loads by at least 50%. And then the systems that we're using to deliver the heating and cooling probably use half as much energy to deliver those loads as a conventional system would. I think that the Honda Smart Home represents the house of the near future. Most of the technologies that we've deployed here are market available. They're off the shelf, but they're new, and we've deployed them in a very innovative way. So a lot of the strategies here, I think, will start to find their way into the marketplace over the next 5 to 10 years in a much broader scale.
Good morning, everyone. On behalf of Chancellor Katangi, who's away from the campus today, I want to welcome all of you to UC Davis, and thank you for joining us in celebrating the grand opening of the Honda Smart Home USA. This new demonstration home is a wonderful new addition to our West Village, and it's a significant achievement in our program to develop and introduce new technologies for sustainable living. We're honored to have partnered with Honda on developing this prototype.
In developing the Honda Smart Home, we're very fortunate to have a great partner here at UC Davis. Researchers from the California Lighting Technology Center and the Western Cooling Efficiency Center made significant contributions to our home. They've designed and are testing the effectiveness of the home's geothermal heating and cooling system. In the construction process, UC Davis researchers evaluated a new spray-on ceiling that makes the home more energy efficient, and they developed advanced circadian rhythm lighting that can improve the quality of life for its occupants. I want to thank UC Davis and its centers for their ongoing support and collaboration on this project. So starting from 5, please help us count down to the grand opening of the Honda Smart Home. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome to the Honda Smart Home USA.